Our camera lens trained on one man. On the back of a hat-trick, will he continue to excel? The action is live on EA TV. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And we're getting ready for a quarter-final second leg match in the Champions League. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Barcelona with plenty of work to do after that first leg. Not quite good enough really. They'll need a better performance tonight if they're to progress to the next round.
This is what we expect from the Blaugrana. Wing-backs are important in this setup. Did you enjoy your experience of playing at wing-back, Lee?
Not at all under Bruce Roach. It's a very, very demanding role, as we can see. The full-backs are exposed both offensively and defensively. Lots of support inside them, but going forward, they need to try and get the ball into the box for the two up front.
Marriott. Pedri. And slipped through beautifully. Is it going to be? Oh, a vital interception. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, they'll do well to beat his previous hat-trick, but the form he's in, I wouldn't put it past him.
Routine, really. Marcus Thuram. David. Well, that's a well-timed pass. It should be! Promising attack, but his timing was off. It is a decent-looking attack here. Keeper getting the touch. Well, they can keep possession now. Florian Neuhaus. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. And played short. Failed to keep hold of it. Dembele. Really nice ball. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Pedri. they keep passing away. Oh, good vision. And a pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper.
Osimhen.
Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Defensive resilience to shut them down. He's in behind. Well, he's missed it, and you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game.
Two goals down. You've got to take chances like that, Derek.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. On and on he goes. The cross is on. Clean challenge.
Pedri. Marriott.
Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Another tap going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. They've lost the ball. He's trying to create something. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Second and decisive leg of this Champions League quarter-final, and the second half begins. Lost possession. Marriott. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Too fussy in clearing his lines. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle.
Marriott.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet.
Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Dembele.
Florian Neuhaus.
Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Neuhaus. Fine cross into the middle. Can they cover up? And deliver towards the back post. What an important piece of defending. Over it comes. High-class defending right on the goal line.
Dembele.
And danger still. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. He cleared away over the byline and a corner kick to come. Fired over by Ousmane Dembele. And no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Barcelona have been awarded the throw-in. It might be on for them. Dembele. Not problematic for the keeper.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game.
And he might be through here. And the keeper taking it cleanly.
Osimhen.
The Blaugrana have given the ball away.
Fati. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. And it might be. Just couldn't get it through. Another eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Can he play it in? Must score! Simple for Ter Stegen. Surely! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Threat over for now, it seems. Frankie de Jong. De Bruyne. Victor Osimhen.
He's given us away.
And he keeps going.
Can they put it away?
Not a time for cool heads. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass.
Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside.
And just the 1 minute left in normal time here.
And the flag raised. Offside it is.
And that's it, the final whistle. And the hosts will go through.
Well, you have...
We just wanted to ask you a couple of questions. No more questions.